What do you think?
I think we're in play. The Klitschko piece is obviously the complicated electron here, especially the announcement of him as deputy prime minister. And you've seen some of my notes on the troubles in the marriage right now, so we're trying to get a read really fast on where he is on this stuff. But I think your argument to him, which you'll need to make, I think that's the next phone call we want to set up, is exactly the one you made to Yachts. And I'm glad you sort of put him on the spot on where he fits in this scenario. And I'm very glad he said what he said in response.
Good. So I don't think Cleat should go into the government. I don't think it's necessary. I don't think it's a good idea.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you think what, in terms of him not going into the government, just let him sort of stay out and do his political homework and stuff. I'm just thinking in terms of sort of the process moving ahead, we want to keep the moderate Democrats together. The problem is going to be Tanibok and his guys. And, you know, I'm sure that's part of what Yanukovych is calculating on all of this.
I think Yats is the guy who's got the economic experience, the governing experience. He's the guy, you know, what he needs is Cleach and Tanibok on the outside. He needs to be talking to them four times a week, you know. I just think Cleach going in, he's going to be at that level working for Yatsenyuk. It's just not going to work.
Yeah, no, I think that's right. Okay, good. Well, do you want us to try to set up a call with him as the next step?
My understanding from that call, but you tell me, was that the big three were going into their own meeting and that Yats was going to offer in that context a three-way, you know, the 3+1 conversation or 3+2 with you. Is that not how you understood it?
No, I think, I mean, that's what he proposed, but I think just knowing the dynamic that's been with them where Klitschko has been the top dog, he's going to take a while to show up for whatever meeting they've got, and he's probably talking to his guys at this point, so I think you reaching out directly to him helps with the personality management among the three, and it gives you also a chance to move fast on all this stuff and put us behind it before they all sit down and he explains why he doesn't like it.
Okay, good. I'm happy. Why don't you reach out to him and see if he wants to talk before or after?
Okay, will do. Thanks.
Okay, I've now written, one more wrinkle for you, Jeff.
Yeah.
I can't remember if I told you this or if I only told Washington this, that when I talked to Jeff Feltman this morning, he had a new name for the UN guy, Robert Seri. Did I write
yeah.
you that this morning?
Yeah,
okay.
I saw that.
He's now gotten both Seri and Ban Ki-moon to agree that Seri could come in Monday or Tuesday.
Okay.
So that would be great, I think, to help glue this thing and have the UN help glue it and, you know, fuck the EU.
No, exactly. And I think we've got to do something to make it stick together, because you can be pretty sure that if it does start to gain altitude, the Russians will be working behind the scenes to try to torpedo it. And again, the fact that this is out there right now, I'm still trying to figure out in my mind why Yanukovych did that. But in the meantime, there's a Party of Regions faction meeting going on right now, and I'm sure there's a lively argument going on in that group at this point. But anyway, we could land jelly side up on this one if we move fast. So let me work on Klitschko, and if you can just keep, I think we want to try to get somebody with an international personality to come out here and help to midwife this thing. And then the other issue is some kind of outreach to Yanukovych, but we probably regroup on that tomorrow as we see how things start to fall into place.
So on that piece, Jeff, when I wrote the note, Sullivan's come back to me, VFR, saying you need Biden, and I said probably tomorrow for an attaboy and to get the deets to stick. So
okay.
Biden's willing.
Okay, great.
All right.
Thanks.
Hello?
Jan, it's Helga nochmal.
Ja, Helga.
Ich sitze auch dabei. Ich wollte dir nur eine Sache noch vertraulich sagen. Die Amerikaner, die gehen ein bisschen rum und erzählen, dass wir zu weich sind und während sie stärker sind, auf Sanktionen gehen. Und ich habe mit Kathy gesprochen über das, was du und ich ja schon besprochen haben. Sie ist genau auf der gleichen Linie.
Ja,
wir müssen das machen. Und wir müssen das ganz klug vorbereiten und so, wie wir das besprochen haben. Aber was du wirklich wissen sollst und was uns sehr ärgert, dass die Amerikaner rumgehen und die EU an den Pranger stellen und sagen, wir seien das zu soft. Also das haben uns Journalisten gesagt. Ich will dir das nur sagen, dass du vielleicht, wenn du mit dem amerikanischen Botschafter aussprichst und sagst, wir sind überhaupt nicht soft. Wir haben gerade einen ganz sehr starkes Statement, das jetzt rausgeht wegen Bulatov, und wir gehen auch in die Richtung, wir hängen das nun nicht an die große Glocke, weil das sehr viel effektiver ist, wenn wir das so machen, wie du und ich das besprochen haben. Aber es ärgert mich, wenn die Presse jetzt da berichtet, hier die EU ist nicht auf der Seite der Freiheit.
Aber Helga, da müssen wir auch im Klaren sein, wir sind nicht in einem Rennen, wer stärker vorgeht. Ja, wir haben andere Instrumente und gut, dass wir...
Ja, Jan, aber du verstehst du schon, es ist hier natürlich auch eine Frage, ich möchte nicht, dass hier Cathy beschädigt wird oder dass wir beschädigt werden, dass wir hier in diese Ecke gestellt werden. Das ist natürlich auch, hat hier ja politisch auch eine andere Bedeutung. Geht nicht, Cathy wird das auch mit Kerry ansprechen. Ich will nur, dass du das weißt. Wir sollen jetzt hier nicht in Wettrennen gehen, aber das ist wirklich sehr unfair, wenn sie das verbreiten.
Ja. Ich werde dir gleich, ich habe eben vor ein paar Minuten erfahren von einem neuen Vorschlag von der Opposition an den Präsidenten, und ich werde das gleich schreiben und an Katja und an dich direkt lassen. Ja?
Okay, alles klar.
Danke,
tschüss. Danke, tschüss.